doctor, I wake up at night with this finger and this finger tingling every day causing discomfort. Hey, what are the common symptoms associated with the ulnar nerve problem? Guys, the ulnar nerve, it is a nerve that comes from the brachial plexus, which are the nerves here in the neck, and it goes towards our hand. He is a sensory nerve, that is, he provides sensitivity to the hand, and also a motor nerve, that is, a mixed nerve, responsible for hand movements. When he passes through this elbow region, there are certain areas where he may experience compression, resulting in discomfort and tightness. As he becomes compromised due to this compression, symptoms arise. Initially, the symptoms are a slight tingling sensation. Do you happen to wake up at night with this finger and this finger tingling? Comment here below. As the disease progresses, the tingling sensation intensifies, becoming a constant presence. The affected individual loses the ability to sense touch or any object contact in the innervated area of the finger. Subsequently, if the disease is not treated, motor symptoms appear, then the disease becomes serious. Motor symptoms may include difficulty holding objects due to fingers that curl up, along with muscle atrophy resulting in visible spaces between the fingers of the hand. In this particular scenario, the disease is notably severe, and the outcomes of surgery are notably poorer if delayed. Hey guys, do you understand what are the symptoms of an ulnar nerve problem? Did you like this video and want more information about this type of issue? Like, and follow my channel.